Have you ever heard of crispy sounds?
This is the answer.
So the first thing to do is to take out the existing sound posts. Like that. Then you just have to match the new sound posts with the old one and get the right length. That's good. Then just fit the grissini to the sound post setter. Is that easy to have a crispy sound in your cello? Thanks for watching.